Thank you, Mr. President. I'd like to commend and thank every member of this chamber for voting in favor of these 8 critically important pieces of legislation. It truly has been a tragedy that these 8 bills have been hung up in the Assembly because politicians have been playing political games instead of doing what's right for the people of New York State. And I would urge my colleagues in the Assembly to pass these bills this coming week so that we can get these critically important pieces of legislation finally signed into law. This is a good bill. It has to do with domestic violence victims because every 9 seconds in the United States, a woman is assaulted or beaten. Domestic violence transcends all boundaries and can affect anyone. According to domesticviolencestatistics.org, around the world, at least 1 in every 3 women have been beaten, coerced into sex, or otherwise abused during her lifetime. 92% of women surveyed listed reducing domestic violence and sexual assault as their top concern. Women face too many obstacles in securing protection from their abusers. These women need our help in getting access to the tools they need in order to keep their families safe. We as a legislature owe a duty to these victims and survivors to do everything that we can to help them escape the cycle of abuse that they have endured. Orders of protection are a great tool in deterring abusers from continuing abuse. Some victims of domestic violence require immediate temporary orders of protection, but have no means of getting to the appropriate family court. And we see this across the state, whether in an urban environment or a rural environment. To protect victims of domestic violence and ensure that they are able to secure much-needed orders of protection, this bill would allow the Office of Court Administration to develop a pilot program to allow victims to petition for temporary orders of protection remotely. So again, I want to thank the members for supporting this. People's lives depend on this legislation and all of the different initiatives that are included in the Women's Equality Agenda in these 8 bills. I vote aye.